Welcome to the JustGrants Grants Management Series. In this award conditions video, we will describe how to view award conditions and submit documents for award condition compliance in JustGrants. To begin, on the homepage, select Awards from the menu on the left, and then from My Assigned Awards, select the award ID of the award file you want to review. Navigate to the Programmatic Task line under Assignments and choose the Begin link to open the award. Award conditions are located under Award Information. When you select the Award Conditions tab, all of the current conditions, including required document submissions and the description of the required submissions, will display. You can also find any amounts withheld and whether the award is compliant. If the award is not in compliance due to a missing document, select the Performance Management tab. In the Award Deliverable section, select the Add Attachment button. Once the Add Attachment box is open, you can either drag and drop the file or use the Select Files button to locate the file to attach. After you have selected your document to attach, choose either Deliverables or Award Conditions Compliance from the Category drop-down menu. Next, enter comments into the Comments section, including the award condition number if the attachment corresponds to an award condition. Then select Attach. After you have attached the required documents, review the changes, including the link to the document, the category, comments, the individual who made the changes, and the date the changes were made. Also, note the status of the document. Submitted means it is currently under review. Approved means it has been approved by the program office, and change requested means either a change or additional information is required, and the recipient must submit a new deliverable for review. This concludes this award conditions video on how to view award conditions and submit documents in JustGrants.